My English teacher, 我的英语老师。Miss Wang is my English teacher. 王老师是我的英语老师。She looks very young. Looks, 看起来，这是一个感官系动词，后面要加形容词来说明主语 she 的样子。She's about 30 years old, and she wears glasses. 这是一个一般现在时的句子，主语 she 是单数第三人称，所以后面的动词 wear 我们也要用单数形式 wears. She's funny, but she is strict with us. Be strict with 加人称代词表示对某人要求严格。She wants us to study hard. Want somebody to do.表示想要某人做某事。Her lessons are interesting. We are very happy in her class, and we all like her lessons. 在她的课上，我们非常开心，我们都喜欢她的课。She is a good teacher, and we all like her. 这里边有两个她， she 是主格的人称代词，放在 be 动词的前面做主语。Her 是宾格的人称代词，放在动词的后面做宾格。你学会了吗？喜欢老师的文章，点赞收藏。